Well, Jan Cowles Farmers Market's the original and the best. The different point that we have is we really keep the quality and standards high. We're very lucky to have a celebrity chef and a nutcase, just like me, at our markets at the Powerhouse every Saturday. Alistair McLeod, hello.
Hello, good morning, Sammy Power.
Multimedia superstar. Now, normally chefs would stay up late. What time do you get up to get here every Saturday to the Powerhouse?
3:30 in the morning. You know, it's that whole notion that you can't polish a turd. Can you say that? Probably not.
Yeah.
You know, you can't make stuff taste good unless it's done right at the last minute. So we get up at 2:30, we bake, and we come on. All the things that we do, this is the most fun thing we do, Sammy.
Really? Because, oh, good, tell them.
Because it's real, it's primal. The customers are as close as that, and you can touch them and you can explain to them about
in,
your
please.
Food.
Come in and look at this. Now, this is your menu. I think you've kind of, you had a lot in the beginning and now you've refined it because people just want... The croque madman, which is meant to be madame, is madman.
See, clever.
Divine.
Yeah.
So, you're famous for your sausage roll. Now, what's the point of difference than a sausage roll from a servo?
Free range pork. I mean, if there's two animals which have a bad old life, it's pork and pigs and chickens. So we make sure, we spend more time sourcing produce than we do cooking it. Mm. Pork comes from Leeburn out in the Darling Downs. And just with some fresh vegetables. We're serving it this week with some apple chutney from Stanthorpe. Ah, the frittata.
The frittata I had last week, that's got a beautiful chutney with it too, is it?
This week it's green mango, Samford green mango from last season's mangoes, wonderful stuff. And this is Sasha. And Steve, say hello.
Hello.
Ashley, say hello.
She's the backbone.
Yeah.
He's just the pretty boy out front, you can tell.
You heard the lady.
No idea what he's talking about. No, he's fun. It's like a show. Come down and meet Alistair. So you meet a real celebrity who can cook or tell you what to do with your food in a nice... way, I hope.
She's good at wrapping that stuff up.
This is soda bread though, isn't it?
It's where you stole damper from.
Let's not get into a war. Northern Ireland and all that. Let's just eat together and have peace on earth. Come and see Alistair McLeod at the Powerhouse every Saturday, Jan Powers Farmers Market.